Good morning, everyone. Things very different on the roads this morning. A hard closure to tell you about over on Highway 17 at Granite Creek. A combination of snowy roads and fallen trees have led to all northbound lanes being closed, possibly also on the south side. We know there are vehicles that are stuck in the area, so if you're heading that way this morning, maybe look for a different route.